You know, one cool thing, you know, after lockdown and everything, a lot of people, like, you know, stood up for themselves in terms of their job. They kind of reassessed their lives and their work life. And you know, they were like, look, man, if you don't pay me right, you don't give me these benefits, I'm going to leave. And the company's like, all right, then, leave. We'll just get other people that aren't as good at the job. And then everything in the world will be a little bit shittier. And that's what it is now, right? Like, everything's just a little bit shittier, like, everywhere. Like, there's never enough people around. Like, everyone's just running around like, it's my first day! Like, even here, tonight, things are a little bit shittier. Like, there's just not enough people. You know what I mean? Everything is a little bit shittier, and you know what? We fucking deserve it, because we took all these people for granted, man. They all worked so hard, wasn't getting paid proper, still not getting paid proper, and we just take them for granted. Of course they're getting screwed over. We all know they're getting screwed over, right? Think about it. How can you sell a cheeseburger for 99 cents? How can you do that? If I gave you 99 cents and said, make me a cheeseburger, what the fuck would you do? They're screwing everybody, from the guy in the meat factory to the guy that actually sells you the burger. And now, you gotta admit, there's no such thing as an unskilled worker. If you go to a Wendy's and everything goes according to plan, there were some skilled people in that Wendy's. Because now... now you go in there, every Frosty comes with a free nugget, all right? Like, I support all these people that are striking and all this shit. Because, I mean, God... I hope they bring them back and pay them proper, because it's rough out there sometimes. Like, you ever been out to, like, a Chipotle in Pennsylvania? Like, right now? It's intense. You go in there, it's like the Chipotle got COVID. You go in there, just two dudes like, give me the beans, And then you walk up, you're like, can I have some extra guacamole? And they're like, we don't have any guacamole! Where there's an avocado shortage and our guacamole guy quit last week. And now he makes $50,000 a year doing guacamole videos on TikTok.